24 years ago, I was searching through the newspapers looking for a position, a nursing position, and came across an advertisement for a position in a small jail as the evening nurse. I was selected to go in for an interview, and I probably was shaking the whole time. I could not believe that I was in there, that there were inmates wandering around. I was probably as white as a ghost sitting in the interview room, and amazingly was selected just a couple days later and offered the position, and have been so glad and so blessed that I stayed in that position. I have used every bit of knowledge that I ever gained each day doing assessments I never expected to do. I was told multiple times by professors that I would never see certain conditions in the United States, and I have seen every single one of those. Every day is a new journey, and this whole experience has been a fascinating journey that I have been proud and excited to be on. I have truly enjoyed this.
I am Karina Purcell, the Vice President of Nursing Initiatives with WellPath in Nashville.